How to reduce credit card and insurance policy offers. Sometimes I might receive offers for credit cards or insurance companies. These offers indicate I have been pre-screened or pre-qualified for a credit card or an insurance policy. Most of these offers originate from information related to a person's credit report. A credit card or insurance company decides who qualifies for their products. I have the right to prevent receiving pre-screened offers for credit cards and insurance policies. I can select to prevent these types of offers. There are two options available. I can opt out of these offers for 5 years, or I can opt out of offers permanently. To opt out of credit card and insurance policy offers, I go to the www.optoutprescreen.com website or call 1-888-567-8688 to start the process. The website and phone number are operated by the major credit card companies. If I choose to opt out permanently, I will receive a permanent opt-out election form to sign and I return an order to complete the process. I will be asked for personal information, including my name, address, social security number, and my date of birth. Sharing my social security number and date of birth is optional. The website indicates that giving this information can help process my request successfully. The website also indicates that the information I provide is confidential and will be only used to process my request to opt out. We value the expertise of our partners in safety who have demonstrated their commitment to inclusive, healthy communities. Portions of this resource have been adapted from the Federal Trade Commission, www.ftc.gov. The information contained in Living Safely with Disabilities and Special Health Needs, Living Safely, is provided for educational and informational purposes only. The content contains general information and may not reflect a person's individual needs or current legal developments or information. Children's Specialized Hospital makes no guarantee, either communicated or implied, about the accuracy, application, appropriateness, or completeness of the information within Living Safely or at any other website to which it is linked. Children's Specialized Hospital specifically relinquishes all liability with respect to any person's actions, taken or not taken, based upon any or all of the information or other contents from Living Safely. This initiative was funded in part by an Inclusive Healthy Communities grant from the Division of Disability Services, New Jersey Department of Human Services.